Last topic we have covered half adder. So today's topic is full adder. A full adder is a circuit which adds 3 bits and produces sum and carry. So let us see the truth table for the circuit. Okay. So now we have ABC. So 0, 0, 0. So now the decimal value for this is 1. 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1. 100 101 110 and 111. So the decimal value here is 2 3 4 5 6. Sorry. Zero, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So these are the decimal values. Okay. Now we will see the output sum and carry. So if you add 3 bits, sum is 0, no carry. So 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 1 is 1. So sum is 1, carry is 0. 0 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 0 is also 1. Sum is 1, no carry. 0 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1. Sum is 0 and carry is 1. Sum is 0, carry is 1. 100, 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 plus 0 is 1, sum is 1, no carry. Now, 5th case, 5, 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 plus 1 is, sum is 0, carry is 1. Now, for 6, 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1, sum is 0, carry is 1. Okay, sum is 0, carry is 1. If you add with 0, same result, so sum is 0. And carry is 1. And the last case 1, 1, 1, 1 plus 1 plus 1. 1 plus 1, sum is 0, carry is 1. Then you are adding 1, 1, 1. That is, sum is 1 and carry is 1. Now, how to simplify this using Karnaugh map? Okay. Now, you know the sequence 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It goes in this sequence. Okay, now we will see the Karnaugh map for this. Okay, now this is AB and this is C. So 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1. Say ABC 0, 0, 0. So this value is 0, 0, 0, 1. This is 1, 0, 1, 0. This is 2, 0, 1, 1, 3. Then you go here. 100 is 4, 101 is 5, 110 is 6, and this is 7. So the flow path will be 1st it starts from this point, goes here, then goes here 2, then goes here 3, then it comes over here 4, 5, and then goes here and comes over here. Okay, that's the path. Now we will fill it up easily for sum and carry. So first we will design for sum. So sum A, B, C, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. 0, 1. So we know the path how we have to move. So 0, 1, 1, 0. So 0, 1, 1, 0. Then 1, 0, 0, 1. 1, 0, 0, 1. Because 0, 1, 2, 3, then it goes here 4, 5, 6, 7. That means first 4, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0. And then it goes here 1001 1001. So this is sum. So for sum individually, for this separately we can group because there is no other possibilities. So sum is equal to, if you group this A bar B bar and this is C, A bar B bar C. Okay, for this A bar B, this is A bar B and this is C bar. A bar, B, and this is C bar. Now coming to here, it is A, B bar, A, B bar, and C bar. And lastly, this one, A, B, C. A, B, C. Now we have to simplify this. If you carefully see, with these two, A bar is common. And the second case, A is common. Therefore, sum is equal to, first you take out A bar. A bar if you take, you will get B bar C plus B C bar. And the second, these two can be combined and the common term is A. So A, if you take it out, you will get B C plus B bar C bar. Now if I call this as M, let M is equal to B bar, or we can write straight away like this. That is, carefully see this, B bar C plus B C bar. This is nothing but what? B exclusive C. A bar B exclusive C. Okay. Now this is, if you carefully see, BC plus B bar C bar. This is the output of exclusive NOR gate. Therefore, this can be written as A into B exclusive C the whole bar. Okay. Now I'll introduce let capital M is equal to B exclusive C. So that means this will be A bar capital M plus A, B exclusive C is M, so this will become M bar. Now A bar M plus A M bar is nothing but once again exclusive OR operation. Therefore, this can be written as A exclusive M. Therefore, the sum, output sum is equal to A bar M plus M bar A. Or we can write straight away like this. You know the value for M, that is, you just substitute A exclusive, what's the value of M? B exclusive C. Okay, that means sum is A exclusive B exclusive C. So to produce sum, we need an exclusive OR gate with three inputs A, B, and C, and you will get the output as sum. Now we want carry. So we will do for carry now. Now we will see carry, C A R R Y, carry. So once again we will draw the Karnaugh map and A B C. So 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1 0 1. We know how the data flows, okay. So first 4 entry 0 0 0 1. 0, 0, 0, 1. Okay. Next 4 entries. 4. For it starts from here, then here, here, here. That is here, 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 here. 0, triple 1. 0, 1, 1, 1. Now we can combine in this format. That is, you can combine this way. So the common terms in both the cases. How to find the common terms? This term is A bar B C, that is A bar B C, and here it is A B C, A B C. So the common term for this and this is only B C. So first term is B C, so carry is equal to B C for this case. Then we will combine these two. So what you will get? Here it is ABC and here is AB bar C. AB bar, here it is C. The common terms are A and C for both. AC, AC is common, whereas B is differ. Therefore, the common terms you have to write AC. And finally, we have another one. So this can be grouped like this vertically. So here you have ABC bar, ABC bar, and here you have ABC. So in these two terms, what are the common terms? It is AB only. So AB. So to produce a carry, we need AND gate, AND gate, AND gate, and three input OR gate. So now we will draw the circuit diagram, complete circuit diagram. Now we will draw the circuit diagram. We have A, then we have B, then we have C. So produce a sum output. We need an exclusive OR with three inputs A, B, and C, and this will produce what? Sum. And you want carry. Carry, you need three AND gates. So one is AB, A, AB, then is BC, B, C, and then is CA, C, A. Now all the outputs are coupled to an OR gate. So here you will get carry. Now what you do is put entire thing, that is this entire thing, in a box. So out of the box, what you have? Three inputs. This is full adder. So inputs will be A, B, and C. A, B, C, and the output is sum, and you have carry. That's all about the design of a full adder. And generally, what we do is we take two inputs, A, B, as the input, and the other one is the carry. Similarly, if this goes to the next stage, this carry is propagated to the next stage as the input. That's what usually being done for using this full adder. So full adder is a circuit which adds 3 bits and produces an output of sum and carry. Thank you for your attention. Thanks. Nandri.